Farm learn about legal basis, rule developing, and enforcement in a community association.
Something I've already learned today is about the hierarchy of how different governing documents work with the state and the federal level, and it's going to help me with stuff I'm working on with my current property now. So I'm excited to see what else comes up today.